And it's now heavyweight time. Wildcard's own Ian Gibson taking on Dundee's Ryan Dolan. Dolan steps into the ring. A 6'5" southpaw. Decked out in black trunks, laced with yellow. You better believe Ryan Dolan is going to try and establish a long rangy jab against knockout merchant of destruction Ian Gibson. Gibson, all business, very serious, very determined looking right now.
Seconds out.
zone. He towers above Gibson. A clear height advantage. Can he withstand the power of Ian Gibson? Ian Gibson forces his man against the ropes and unleashes thunderous body punches on Ryan Dolan. Dolan has to get out of that corner and is fighting well. Gibson again pushes his man against the ropes and body shots raining in on Ryan Dolan. Ryan Dolan starting to fight back and tags Gibson with hard lefts and rights. And Gibson receiving a standing count as Ryan Dolan unleashes a vicious combination.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Gibson has to retrieve his gum shield. Tremendous start to the first round. Gibson went to war and Dolan brought it as well. Again, a good left hand landed by Ryan Dolan. And now Ian Gibson pummeling his man against the ropes with good body shots. Oh, and a tremendous left hand by Ryan Dolan puts Ian Gibson down. A thunderous straight left, and Ian Gibson dealt it right to the core of his boots. Ian Gibson motioning, ready to go on, but now it's all conditioning and guts. And again, Gibson's tagged by a left hand, and Stuart Allen waves the contest off. What a victory for Ryan Dolan. Ian Gibson disappointed, but couldn't go on. He was getting countered way too many times, and it was damaging counters. Ryan, that was a tremendous victory for yourself. That's the first time Ian Gibson has been stopped. Did you see the opening time and time again to nail him?
Yeah, well, I just got dealt from the coach what to do, and I just, the timing was there, and then that was it.
Excellent stuff, Ryan. Ian was really trying to bring it to the body. How much of a part did your conditioning pay as far as taking that punishment and then retaliating, devastating?
Yeah, the conditioning was good. I'm always quite fit and I keep myself active here, so it's like not a problem at all with conditioning. I've never been hurt yet from the body shot.
Congratulations, Ryan. Well done. Thank you.